This is a 16th century Italian dance, so we're going to do some knowledge of the culture. continental left. By continental, there's a single step to the left, which is kind of boring. But he also says things like, you should do some sort of up and down motion, and you should want an eye.
So what does that mean?
Like, want an eye. Maybe it's the translation, but, you know, step to the left, I'm going to step to the right.
Just not
ah,
professional life. He's been in the room. And so I think he kind of, that kind of becomes my main stuff he used to make.
Yeah.